Bat, bat. Get out. Go.
Will you relax?
No, don't.
Bounce.
You got something to say to me? You gonna say something to me?
Bounce.
I can't believe it every day and every night.
Bounce.
It's getting better with you.
Hi, everyone. Josh and Ari here. Say hi, Aaron. So we came to Gravity Park. We just went to lunch with some friends. So we came here to, I think my nephew wants to come here, so we'll see how much bouncing around we can do. I'm really excited. I've never been here before. I'm gonna take you guys with me. I'm gonna keep my GoPro. I don't wanna take this one out too much because it can break easy here. GoPros are made for this stuff.
Pee.
So. Okay. Oh, well, we were waiting for these people to get out their fucking car like 10 hours later. Anyway, come along with us, follow us. Okay, so we're taking a break because Grandma Bones. Did you have fun, Aaron? There's lots of video. But we had lots of fun. This place is really expensive.
It's really fun, but if you're out of shape, I don't know, take it slow.
Yeah, my old Grandma Bones are already hurting. So it's like, But there's like little tiny kids here and they're like jumping. It's so cute.
Then there's like some crazy people who can like do flips and like jump up and do touch that ball up there.
I tried to film him when they were in the corner. He's like, and he was like jumping on this big old ball, like
boing boing like a ninja. It was so cool. And then we went to the obstacle course. That was really fun too. I don't know, everything's just really fun. I'm having a blast. But yeah, it's Gravity Park. It's really cool. I think it's like 10 or 15 a person for an hour. And it's actually really fun. There's lots of little kids though, so be careful.
Oh yeah, you get little socks.
Non-slip socks so you don't fall. But it's really, really fun. And like, I don't know, I definitely recommend coming here, maybe with a group of friends or reserving out some time, because there's just so much to do. And like the ball pit or the foam pits were really fun. You just got to watch out for like the little ones because they're so tiny, but it was really fun. Again, I definitely recommend it. I'll link the link down below in the description. Okay, so we're getting ready to leave. It was really fun. I don't know if you guys can see stuff. That's the best. I like that one.